Yeah, speed punching is not as easy as it looks. It's starting to go. There's another one on this. Try and give him another push now that I've made a little hole for it to all come out of. Well, as you can see, it definitely worked. But you do need to make a little slot just for it all to come out. Now, gripping it just under its arms. Slide your hands down, make sure that everything's drowned near its back, make a little slot and just push it through. There we go. One punch to grab it.